Coming from the third floor of a boarded up apartment building. When crews got to that floor, they found someone and safely brought them outside. That person told crews someone else may still be in the building. But after searching, they did not find anyone.
All four injured firefighters were taken to the hospital for evaluation. As soon as we learn more about their conditions, we will let you know.